You deposit $500 every 3 months into an account that earns 5.5% interest compounded quarterly. How much will you have in the account in 10 years? It's important to recognize in this problem, by making a $500 deposit every 3 months, you are making quarterly deposits, which is the same as how often the interest is compounded. Notice the interest is compounded quarterly. This is important because this is what's needed in order to use the savings annuity formula below, where for the savings annuity formula below, A sub T is the amount after time T, P is the periodic payments or deposits, R is the annual interest rate, N is the number of compounds per year, and T is the time in years. From the given information, we know that P equals $500. We know the interest rate is 5.5%, which indicates R equals 5.5%, which must be expressed as a decimal, which is 0.055. The interest is compounded quarterly because there are 4 quarters in a year, N equals 4. And the time T in years equals 10. And now using the formula, A sub T is A sub 10, the amount after 10 years, where again P is equal to 500. And then inside the parentheses, we have the quantity 1 plus R divided by N, which is 1 plus 0.055 divided by 4. The sum is raised to the power of N times T, which is 4 times 10, or 40, minus 1, close parenthesis. The denominator is R divided by N, which again is 0.055 divided by 4. And now we'll go to Desmos and enter this quotient carefully and round to the nearest decimal. We enter 500, open parenthesis, 1 plus 0.055 divided by 4, right arrow, close parenthesis, raised to the power of 4 times 10, which is 40, right arrow, minus 1, close parenthesis, divided by 0.055 divided by 4, enter. So near cent, we have $26,428.03. The account balance after 10 years is $26,428.03. I hope you found this helpful.